you?
I've been fine. Go have a seat.
Hey, Phaedra.
Like. How are
you? What's up, girl?
Oh, God, thank you so much for meeting with me today.
Well, I'm glad you made it in. So what's going on?
I mean, you look fabulous. So, hey.
Thank you.
You know, I've always been a fan. You know, I love you. You're like
thank
a little
you.
Sister
I love
to
you
me,
too.
So, girl.
I don't wait for my clients to come to me with their problems. I'm always proactive and try to see how I can help them. I've known about Latavia since she was in Destiny's Child, and I always saw her potential and knew that I could help her. Because when my clients make money, I make money.
I want to help you. I've always seen something in you. I'm always coming up with ideas. You know, I mean, I see you doing a one-woman show. I mean,
I've always thought about doing a one-woman show.
Your story is amazing. Heartbreak, the rise, the fall, and the comeback. All we got to do now is just put everything into motion so that I can help you. I want you to tell me who you think that you are, who you know yourself to be.
You know, I got that audition for the group the same day that Beyonce was there. It was something great that happened. We had sold over 20 million records, 2 Grammys. It was the most wonderful thing that's ever happened to me.
Obviously, the story goes wrong somewhere.
I was told by somebody in the group, you know, you don't even do enough in this group to even have an opinion. From there.
You were basically just fired.
Pretty much.
That had to be devastating.
It was very devastating.
I can't even imagine it.
It was like a marriage that it went wrong. Before I knew it, I was just trying to numb so much stuff, drinking all day, every day. I didn't even recognize myself in the mirror. I got a DWI. I went to jail, Phaedra. I thought I was gonna die. It was one of the most horrible experiences of my life.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I didn't come here to cry.
I didn't either.
I'm just tired of being where I've been.
I know with the right opportunity, you're gonna come back. I mean, you just a diamond in the rough. I mean, you just need to be polished, baby.
I'm just ready. I'm ready to work.
We need to really get together and write this one-woman show. Well, we'll start talking every other day. If it's the last thing I do, I will see you on top. And I got the Midas touch, so let me touch you and turn you to gold, girl.
You're so crazy.